Hi everyone, welcome to our final episode. Whether you arrive in fall or winter semester, it is important that you come well prepared. In this video, we will guide you to the key websites to visit as you plan to travel to Halifax.
As you plan your arrival, it is helpful to make a checklist. The information changes often, so make sure you check the federal, provincial, and DAL's COVID-19 websites daily. Be aware of federal and provincial laws as Canada adopts laws applicable to the entire country and Nova Scotia have additional laws that applies to only within the province, so make sure you understand both. Have a plan in case of a health emergency. Familiarize yourself with public health guidelines. Finally, budget for quarantine costs as you might need to pay for at least 14 days of residence or hotel, food, and sanitization supplies.
Hello everyone, when you are planning to travel into Canada, make sure you pack enough sanitization and personal protection supplies, especially if you are traveling through more than one airport or on long flights to Canada. It is almost the end of summer, so make sure you pack seasonal clothing. Second, if you are staying in residence, visit our residence website for a list of items you may wish to bring.
Spend time reading and updating yourself on the current travel restrictions, particularly regarding international students entering Canada. First, make sure you qualify. To check if you qualify, you can visit this website. The link will be provided in the description. If your parents are accompanying you, the rules might be different for them. Once you are sure you qualify to enter Canada at this time, you must have a 14-day self-isolation plan. Know that it is a serious offense to violate quarantine and public health laws. Don't forget to check in within 48 hours of arrival at the Arrive Can app. Or you could also call the toll-free number to fill out the form by phone. Be prepared for additional screening processes and screening times as you travel through airports, checkpoints, planes, immigration, customs, and public health checks.
If you will be living in residence, the information changes often, so check your DAL email frequently for updates from the university and from the DAL residence office. Make sure you have submitted your self-isolation registration forms to the residence office. Arrange for your private transportation from the airport to the residence. If you are arriving from within the Atlantic bubble or are already quarantined in one of those provinces, then you don't need to do so again. Otherwise, you need to quarantine for 14 days as per March 22, 2020, Government of Nova Scotia State of Emergency Declaration. Be aware of the cost of quarantine and your meals. You can buy your dorm essentials online via the bookstore and get it delivered to your room.
If you are living off campus, arrange for personal transport from your airport to your quarantine location. Your quarantine period will be no less than 14 days, so make sure you have a clear plan. If you'll be living with roommates, engage them in your planning. If you do not yet have housing arrangements, Dalhousie has negotiated reasonable prices for quarantine purposes at nearby Halifax hotels. Have a 14-day food plan. There are several takeout and food delivery services. There are also stores that offer online grocery shopping for a curbside pickup. Have an emergency plan and be aware of the guidelines to follow if you are feeling unwell. And finally, busy yourself with class preparations.
Once your self-isolation is over, you must still follow other public health guidelines. First, masks are mandatory indoors and on public transportation. Be aware of medical exceptions. Second, when on campus, you must also wear a mask in indoor common areas and public spaces. Third, be aware of physical distancing guidelines. Fourth, and guidelines related to the number of people that can gather. Fifth, if you are using Dalplex, check their website for updates and guidelines.
As you join Dalhousie University at the time of COVID-19, be reminded that all of Dalhousie's student supports are available to you. There are many virtual programs focusing on your academic preparation, service support, and fun events. Keep updated at Dal's mobile app from Campus Life. Your orientation tabs have all the links that you need to have a positive experience. If you need mental health support, know that it is okay to reach out to someone. As you prepare to navigate online student life, spend time with your course syllabus, order or download your textbooks, and reach out to your class community.
For a short summary of your arrival into Nova Scotia, you can check this PDF called Nova Scotia COVID-19 Testing for Students Arriving from Outside of Atlantic Canada. The link to this will be provided in the description below.
If you need further advice and supports, reach out to the International Student Center. We hope that these videos have been helpful to you. We expect to meet you when you arrive here in fall or winter semester. Enjoy your time at Dalhousie.